Short jump turns. This is a tricky exercise, but also very useful. When doing this drill, the skier will receive instant feedback on their position. If the skier doesn't have a good position and rhythm, it is impossible to hold the ski tips down in the snow. This is a very dynamic exercise, which will challenge the skier both technically and physically. This exercise will furthermore improve the student's ability to create pressure and tension on the skis at the right time.